I'm Eli Setback reporting.
Absolutely. And now, by the way, the WBC diamond belt is on the line. So there is more significant to this fight. You win that belt, you fight the champion next.
Well, I don't really think it goes that way. I think the WBC just made up a belt just to be part of the show and to make it seem more interesting where the winner walks out with a belt. But the fight is already big enough, and you know, making the fight a 12-round fight, you know, it looks like, you know, it seems like there has to be a belt involved. So WBC came in, and you know, we're thankful for them to stepping up and making up a belt for the winner. But in reality, the fight's already big itself. You know, it's just that if it's a 12-round fight, well, then it makes sense that they're fighting for a belt.
Now, ESPN is getting big in the boxing business. They're going to start airing Lomachenko fights. They're going to start airing Crawford fights. Did they offer you a job today to broadcast on ESPN?
No, you know what? They have great people with them. You know, we were also talking to some Spanish people that, you know, that do the show in Spanish, and they're all great. They have great people. You know, they have Claudia Trejos, who's been with ESPN for so many years, and it's great at what she does. They have great people, you know. I guess I'm speaking with Fox Deportes.
Now, so there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Setback, and you can follow me on Instagram @Eli Setback.